Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a plan with me using my Lucky day kit. I apologize because the lights are creating some glare on the glossy. Wow, I haven't filmed in forever, so this is might be all over the place. But I am going to be using our Lucky day kit. Here is the freebie that comes with it. I have the full kit plus state cover-ups and glitter headers. I'm actually closed right now. I'm going to be rebranding for a week and a half with our new logo and a bunch of fun new stuff. So we actually are closed, but I'll link our Etsy shop down below if you guys are interested in some stickers. And I always have a coupon code for YouTube down in the description for our shop as well. So yeah, just running through all of the parts of the kit. So that's everything. That's a full kit plus glitter headers and date cover-ups. Those two are sold a la carte because a lot of people tend to buy those separately anyway. We do offer a mini kit and a personal size kit in our shop in the exact same papers. So if you're interested in other sizes, we have those as well. So I'm going to be planning for, let's look and see what week this is, the 13th through the 17th, which is St. Patrick's Day. I'm going to leave this out actually. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to put some bottom washi down. And again, I am using a glossy. I am a glossy gal myself. I love glossy way too much. And I usually line it up at the bottom like this. So there's that. And I apologize if you can hear any other background noise. I am in my dorm room still. I'll be here for, I think, a few more months. But I really have been wanting to film. I just can't find the time to film for some reason. So I decided I'm going to take time out of my Monday. So sorry if this is a little late, but I'm filming today. Okay, so the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go through and put all of my glitter headers down and then my date cover-ups as well. So I'm going to speed through this just so it's not super boring for you guys to watch. I usually like to speed through these. So I'm going to do this and zoom you guys in and I'll be right back. The next thing I'm going to do, I'm actually going to put this Happy St. Patrick's Day down because I know I'm going to forget. Did I want to use that one? I'm going to be honest, I might not use that. I think I'm going to use the Shamrock one instead. Okay, so I'm all over the place. I'm going to start putting my full boxes down. Okay, this is going to be really hard. Okay, let's start with this one. We'll do this one. And then let's do, I really want to do the girl in the middle. So put her on Thursday. And then I think I'm going to put this Shamrock on Friday. Sorry, I'm flipping back and forth. So then I'm going to put this one to keep it like symmetrical. Is that what you call it? Okay. And then I'm going to put this one on Tuesday. Saturday, I'm going to do this one. And then I'm going to do this on Sunday. All right, there we go. So next thing I'm going to do, I'm going to take the heart checklists and put them on my days. So what I do, let me get my scissors. Hang on. Also had to grab my Starbucks because it has been a rough day. Daylight savings has like killed me. And usually I don't get ventes. Let me tell you, today was like, I feel like I should get like 7 ventes. So I actually cut my heart checklist to be 3 heart checklists. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just because I don't ever feel the need that I need 5. Or not 5. Yeah, 5 hearts. I usually only have like a few to-dos each day. Or like things that I have to get done that day. So what I usually do is I go through here and do 3 and then pink and white and dark green. Okay, so the dark green. Okay, I'm going to put 2 heart checklists here because I like to do them on the weekend as well. So I'm going to do this pink one and this green one. So those are the ones for the weekend. Now, God, that glare is so bad. I'm going to go in and do my classes. So what I do for the classes, I usually put them just down here and just, you know I have class. So I'm going to mix it up. I'm going to do a pink and then a green. So I'm kind of like flip-flopping from... Oh, that is crooked. There we go. I think that's fixed. You guys will tell me. Pink. And then, what was the next one? Pink. Green. And then another pink. Okay, so now I'm going to go day by day and kind of put stuff in. Oh my God, that glare is so bad. Hang on. I'm going to see if I can move my lights. Okay, that's a little bit better. I'm sorry, guys. I told you guys this would be all over the place and super long. All right. So I have class. I really want to write in a different pen. I'm all over the place. Oh, you're not very good. I lied. Sometimes we get really good paper mates. I like writing with this one because I feel like it makes my handwriting look way cuter. And then this is 8 to 120. Okay, so there's my class schedule. I'm sorry I keep flipping back and forth. So today already happened. So I really wanted to film plan with me. That's what I'm doing right now. Check. What else do I need to do? I need to print out plant fizz labs. Then I also need to study for chemistry. Oh, you guys, I use these every week and I totally forgot. Oh my God, I'm really sad right now. I wonder if I will fit over. Hang on. I have these that I made. I wonder if the class will fit over what I've already written. Oh, I like the way it looks better, but this doesn't look very good. All right, there we go. Okay, so, wow, I'm all over the place. I have a TV show on tonight. It's The Bachelor season finale. Bachelor. So I need to mark that for sure. That's on tonight. I also need to do my program proposal. So I need to submit that. Really? It has been a really just like, I don't know. Today started out so great. Oh, my camera is yelling at me. Today started out really good, and then it just kind of, I'm not gonna lie, it went to shit really easily. Like, really easy today. It just, like, I don't know what it was. I just kind of got down, and I got really sad. And it's just, I have been so excited, and then I finally, like, so I guess I'll tell the backstory. Hang on. I'm gonna edit. Plan with me. And I wanna upload. Oh, there was another thing I need to do. Okay, I'm gonna leave that spot. I think there's one more thing I need to do here, but I can't remember what it was. I need to mark I have no class on this day though, because I'm gonna forget. Actually, I'll use a regular. Okay, so I'll tell you guys a story because my camera might die. So Brad and I, if you don't know, I posted in our Facebook group. So Brad has been applying for a job. He started the application process, like interviewing and stuff like that, back in November. And he finally, he made it to the last... I'm not going to do that one. He made it to the last round about a month ago. And he got a call the next day that he got the position, which is super duper exciting. And at that time, we knew we probably would be moving. We had no idea, where we were going to be moving or anything like that. And so he got the call, I think it was 2 weeks ago, that we're going to be moving to a new location, which is fine. I kind of am excited to move. And so we've been looking at apartments because I graduate in May, middle of May. And then right after that, I think it's like 15 days after. Yeah. In June, we move to our new town, like not even like 2 weeks after I graduate. So, it's gonna be pretty crazy, but I'm really excited, and I have so many exciting things. I will be, at least for the meantime, like for starting out, I don't know if I'm gonna get a separate job, but I have never done anything just for me, like ever in my entire life. I'm a very huge people pleaser, if you guys know anything about me. I need to finish. I was like, I feel like there's something else I'm missing here. I need to do my, I'm a huge people pleaser. And so I never do things for myself. I never, like if I'm doing something, it's always for someone else. And I've never done anything for myself. And I was gonna apply for a job here where we live currently, with my university that I'm at right now. There was a position open and I thought it would be a great transition into my professional life. But I don't know. I've been thinking and praying about this decision for a very long time, and it was just so clear to me, like, I need to go, I need to move. So I decided that I'm moving. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but for the meantime, I'm gonna work on the shop, which I'm really excited about. I've never just 100% done the shop, and I mean, it's done pretty well for doing it only, you know, half-assed. At least, I mean, not half-assed, but you guys know what I mean. Like, I haven't been able to fully do the shop. So I'm really excited to just do the shop exclusively. Like, that's what I'm doing. It's just kind of, I'm excited. I'm really excited for it. I had found an apartment complex. There's not very many in my little town. And if there is, it's a college town. So it is very, 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 very expensive. if you guys know Colorado, Colorado is very expensive in the first place. Down in Denver, it's super expensive. Where I'm at now, it's not too bad. But where we are moving to is another college town. And it's very expensive. So it sucks because it's like a one bedroom for $1,700. And it sucks because I really want a two bedroom. And so we found a place and it is the most beautiful. I fell in love. I'm still so in love. And I got an email back from them today and I thought it was going to be good. And unfortunately, they don't have any vacancies, and they won't in the time that we are looking at moving, because they require their tenants to give a 60-day notice. That's crooked. They require their tenants to give a 60-day notice of when they're going to vacate. And then once they give that notice, the apartment goes up for grabs and people can apply for it. And so she said, like, it could still happen, but most likely it's not going to happen. So I'm, like, heartbroken. I'm not going to lie. I'm so sad. I looked at this apartment and I just, like, envisioned Brad and I living there and living in that neighborhood. And I know that we'll find something. It might not be what I want right away, which is fine. And I know we'll be okay. It just really sucks because when you think about something and you dream about something and you envision your life with someone somewhere and it doesn't happen, I'm not going to lie, it's kind of heartbreaking. At least I'm pretty heartbroken, but I'll get over it. I know that we're going to live someplace and no matter where it is, like, we'll be together and that's really what matters. But at the same time, it's kind of like you fall in love with someplace and then it doesn't happen. Like, what am I supposed to do? I feel like I'm at a place where it's like, what do I do? So, we'll get over it. And if not, I'll cry and kick and scream and, you know, all that shebang. Okay, what was I gonna put here? Oh, homework. Or I need to study. I also need to put something here. Let's use this green flag. This is crammed. That's PowerPoint, and then I also have a staff meeting this day. So I guess I'll use one of these. So I'm excited to move. I'm sad because my apartment's gone, but you never know. My sister keeps telling me not to worry. Because granted, it's still, we're not moving until June, but I just really want to be on top of it. You guys know, I'm a freak about, you know, being on top of things and knowing where I'm moving, and it makes me anxious not having a place to move yet. So, all right. So I have an exam this day. So I'm going to put one of my exam stickers. If you guys want these in the shop, let me know. I can make a bunch of these. A lot of people have been asking about them. I have class, study, exam, and quiz, but I can make like homework, and I've done some, I'm gonna put it down here. Chem 132, exam number 2. So I love these things, especially when I don't want to write it in. It looks a lot nicer like that. So I don't have duty this day, but I do need to study because I'm going to write no duty because I need to remind myself. But I do have... Can you guys tell my voice is going away? I have a presentation this day. I need to highlight that somehow. I have so many things due, you guys, this week. It's the week before spring break. Tayshun. Okay, sorry guys, my camera battery decided to die, and this one doesn't even have very much, so I might die on you again, sorry. Okay, I'm gonna put, moving on to Thursday, I'm gonna put a label, because I have another exam. I told you guys, this week is insane. Like, a few weeks ago, I had a really rough week. This week is way worse. Micro. So I have that. And then I also have a program this day. So I'm going to put it on the fork and knife because it's a spaghetti dinner. I feel like I have something else on Thursday. Something else is on Thursday, and I can't remember what it is. Oh, I have payday on Tuesday. I'll put that right here. What else is due? Come on, Alex. Think. Okay, I'm gonna come back to that. Okay, so I am on duty on Friday for the weekend. So I'm just gonna write duty and put that right here. Actually, I almost wanna put it up there, but I won't. I'm gonna move this down. Sorry. Oh. I need to, wow. Okay, we're putting this here for now. Can you tell my life is in shambles? tomorrow I have an exam due. That's what I wanted to put down. I was like, what am I looking for? I'm gonna put another piece of washi. Should we do pink? Yeah, let's do pink. Oh, I need to send my plant or my bio project outline. 350. Wow, that looked like crap. Okay, hang on. I'm all over the place. Okay, so there's that. Then I'm gonna put that I'm on duty. And I'm gonna leave that part blank. So on to the weekend. So I wanna put a weekend banner down, finally. I feel like I've been doing this plan with me for forever and my battery's gonna die. This is crazy. This is why you don't drink. You don't drink caffeine. Do you guys see that? Okay, this glare is not happening. Not happening. This is why I don't film anymore, guys. This is not going to be a pull up. I'm trying not to cuss right now. I'm trying not to cuss. Please be nice. Please be nice. Aha! There we go. Oh, jeez. Okay, I want to clean this day. I need to clean so bad. So I'm going to put a 3-heart checklist and a to clean label and put that right here because I need to clean so bad. So, so bad. I think I'm gonna sneak my new logo this day. So I'm gonna put a cute little bow. You guys don't know, we're rebranding right now and no one's seen my new logo except for a few people. Logo, sneak peek. So there's that. And then Sunday is probably gonna be a super lazy day, but I want to film again. So I'm going to take this and there's a washi. Let's take some green washi and put it right here. Because I want to film. I hate that you guys can't see this. It makes me want to, like, put it up there. And then I'm going to leave this blank. I'm actually going to put a full box. Because I'll probably go grocery shopping. But I think we're going to make it, like, a date night. Maybe we'll go out to eat or something. Because I'm so busy. yeah. That's all I think I'm going to put. I really want to put some munchkins in there, but I'm going to wait. Let me zoom you guys out just a little bit. Okay, my battery's about to die, so it's a good thing I just finished. So I'm going to do this so you guys can actually see the spread. So this is what it ended up looking like. Again, this is Lucky Day from my shop on Etsy, which is the Peeperly Boutique. we are closed right now, but we should be opening back up on the 23rd of March. So if you guys are interested, make sure you go favorite our shop and follow us on Instagram. We have a bunch of fun giveaways and other things coming as well. But I hope you guys have an awesome week and have a safe and happy St. Patrick's Day. If you guys are interested in anything in our shop, you guys can check the description box. There's always a coupon code there, so you can use that when we open back up. And then also you can join our exclusive Facebook group where we talk about all things boutique and fun and planning, and you guys can get some awesome insight from other planner girls that also do YouTube videos. But that's it. I hope you guys loved this, and make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!